In this video, we are going to based on the simple linear equation. The first one is z minus 2 1 upon 3 is equal to minus 6. Here 1 upon 3 is in the improper fraction. We need to convert this improper fraction into a mixed fraction. How do we do that? Is we multiply 2 into 3, and the product of the same we add with 1. Z minus 6 plus 1 is 7 upon 3 is equal to minus 6. We can shift this minus 7 by 3 onto the right hand side, or minus 7 by 3 is equal to minus 6. We can take this minus 7 by 3 onto the right hand side, it will become plus 7 by 3, or we can add both the side by plus 7 by 3. So we do by the second method, adding both the side by plus 7 by 3. So we add z minus 7 by 3 plus 7 by 3 is equal to minus 6 plus 7 by 3. So minus 7 by 3 plus 7 by 3, it will get cancelled and become 0. So we are left with z is equal to minus 6 plus 7 by 3. Now, since in the denominator of minus 6 we don't have anything, so we consider we have 1, or it is always considered as 1. So we need to multiply. We know that we can divide or add both two fraction only if both the fraction have equal denominator. So we need to multiply both the numerator and denominator of 6 by 3 in order to make same as 3. Minus 6 into 3 upon 1 into 3 is plus 7 by 3. We know that 6 threes are 18, so we write like that, upon 3 plus 7 by 3. Now that we have both the denominator same, we can club together the numerator as minus 18 plus 7 upon 3, which is equal to, we know that if one number has minus sign and the other number has plus sign, we do subtraction. How do we know that? The number which is having before a number, like in this, the sign before the number. In this case, 18 has the minus sign and 7 has the plus sign. So we can do subtraction. If 7 is subtracted from 8, we have 11, and sign of the greater number we write. So minus 11 upon 3. This is your final answer, and this can be converted into a mixed fraction. We know that 3 threes are 9 and 2 is left as a remainder. Remainder we write onto the top, like 2 upon 3. This is the final answer. So z is equal to minus 3, 2 by 3. In the form of mixed fraction, we have the answer. Let's move on to the next sum. Sum that we have is m plus mixed fraction of 3, 1 upon 2 is equal to 4, 1 upon 4. So first we need to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. And how do we do that? We did in the last sum as we multiply the middle and the denominator, and we add that product to the numerator. So m plus 3 to just 6 plus 1 upon 2, which is equal to 4 into 4 is 16, 16 plus 1 upon 4. M plus 7 by 2 plus 16 plus 1 is 17 by 4. We can subtract 7 by 2 both the side of the equation. So we have M plus 7 by 2 minus 7 by 2 is equal to 17 by 4 minus 7 by 2. Since we know that plus 7 by 2 and 7 minus 7 by 2 will get cancelled, so we are left with m is equal to 17 by 4 minus 7 by 2. If we have a look properly, we know that both the fraction do not have the same denominator, so we need to multiply both numerator and denominator by 2 in this case in order to make the denominator as 4, as like the first fraction. We have m is equal to 17 by 4, 7 to the 14 upon 4. M is equal to 17 minus 14 upon 4. So we have the answer as 17 minus 14 is 3 upon 4. This fraction cannot be converted into a mixed fraction since numerator is smaller, than the denominator. Such kind of fraction are called as proper fraction. So we are left with m is equal to 3/4 as the answer.